I'm Lauren Wade. I teach accounting. I am a licensed CPA in California. There are so many different jobs available to accounting students, accounting majors, and those people that are coming back just to get some additional learning in accounting. Currently, because the baby boomers are retiring, there's a huge, huge push to get students to go into the discipline of accounting. So accounting is a great career option, a great discipline to study. I would choose an accounting degree or certificate over a business degree or certificate because you're coming out of school with a skill. You have a skill that is marketable. You're able to go to a company and say, I can prepare your budget. I can analyze the numbers and tell you how you can improve your business. You're able to go into any business in any industry with these skills. You're also able to, if you want to start a business, you have the skills necessary to run that business. It's not a generalized degree, it's a very highly specialized degree.
Accounting is a good fit for me because there's lots of opportunities for different types of accounting work, and it's also very number oriented, which is something that I truly enjoy. Personally, I'm pursuing audit because I like not only the numbers side of audit, but I also like the investigative nature of audit. One thing about community college is it lets you have smaller class sizes, and it means that the ratio of professors to students is much, much smaller, and so it affords you the opportunity to FaceTime with your professors.
You need to have the ability to understand and problem solve in mathematics, to look at and have critical thinking skills. So problem solving skills, communication skills are necessary, and having technical educational experience in accounting is necessary to be successful.